Good Friday, everybody. It's a beautiful morning here in South Carolina. It's a little cool. Got down to 40 degrees this morning. But me and Rosie, we down here in the wood yard splitting a little wood. I've got a big load of pine straw is coming in, and I'm waiting on him to deliver it. We got a busy week. We're gonna be on Lake Murray tomorrow spreading the big yard. So I don't know if I'm gonna get another video out between now and Easter, but I want to take this time to wish all of you a happy Easter. Went to church last night, got church tonight. I hope to make it back in time to go. My wife left early this morning. She went to see her dad. I'm gonna spend a couple of days with her dad this week, so she won't be back till the middle of next week. So it's just me and Rosie. Like I said, we're gonna be very busy. Don't know if I'm gonna get another video made between now and Easter. So I just wanna wish everyone a happy Easter. I hope you take care of one another. Check on your family and your friends, and enjoy this day. Appreciate all y'all tuning in. Appreciate everybody commenting, watching our videos. But we got a busy day ahead, so we're gonna let you go. Just brought you a little bit of splitting. Just want to get something out there to wish everyone a happy Good Friday, and hope you have a great Easter. Hope to be back in the wood yard soon, folks. Take care of one another. This is Rick Outdoor. We appreciate y'all.